Hi, my name is Jade Pham. So at the Capitol, I'm a Senate page, and my job duties include staffing the floor session in the Senate chamber, distributing sensitive materials, operating basic office equipment like the printer and scanner, and also interacting with the senators and their staff. When I came to Christ 2 years before I graduated high school, I realized that I could make a difference for the Lord through how I could help other people. When I attended just a regular Christian conference, and there was a speaker who was talking about how that modern day slavery exists. And that's something I heard when I was still a teenager, and it really struck me, and I really wanted to do something about it. So during my time here at Corbin, I was able to get educated more and learn how my specific skill sets and abilities can help contribute to that area. The best part about being a political science major at Corbin is being challenged by my peers. I'm surrounded by a ton of bright intellectual individuals who challenge me in my thinking and cause me to think about things that I haven't thought about. So it has really humbled me as well in my academics, and it has taught me that there's always something to learn. This internship has really taught me about the in-depth process of how a bill becomes a law and how politics actually works and how complex it is. So it'll help me understand other policies that I'd like to pursue or research on or help other organizations. If I wanted to pursue politics itself and like the legislature, then I would have a solid base for experience. One bill I was tracking throughout the session was Senate Bill 249, which is a bill that basically helps victims of sex trafficking. So if a woman was arrested and prosecuted of prostitution, if she was able to prove that she was a victim of sex trafficking at the time, her criminal record would be erased for that crime. So senators are just people with a little bit more power and in a position where it's easy for outsiders to criticize them. Senators work really hard, and honestly, they're just serving the citizens that they represent. I remember my last day there, one of the senators sent a farewell note to me basically and encouraged me and told me that, you know, I could do anything that I set my mind to. And I actually interviewed Senator Winters the other week about how she operates as a Christ follower in her position as a senator. And what she told me was to be a light in whatever you do and whatever you say, in hopes that someone will approach you and ask you why you live the way you do. And that's just not in politics, that's in every arena of your life. So I would say that goes for any politician or any person who wants to play a role in politics.